69% of Republican voters say that Sarah Palin helped John McCain's bid for the presidency, even as news reports surface that some McCain staffers think she was a liability. Only 20% of Republican voters say that Palin hurt the party's ticket, according to Rasmussen's national survey. 6% said she had no impact. 5% were undecided. 91% of Republicans have a favorable view of Palin, including 65% who say their view is very favorable. Only 8% have an unfavorable view. So all of you wizards of smart on our side, all of you intellectualoids who think that Palin was a drag, the party loves Sarah Palin. The vast majority of conservative Republicans love Sarah Palin. 20% of Republicans who say she hurt the ticket, you are probably the ones that need to go and walk and join across the aisle with the others that you find so much more palatable because they're able to communicate and they are writers and they are intellectual. Among Republicans, 66% of men, 61% of women say Palin is their choice for the Republican presidential nomination in 2012. 66% of GOP women have a very favorable view of her, as do 64% of men. The party loves her. Republican Party loves Sarah Palin.